friends. I'm headed for Providence Park in Grand Rapids, Ohio. You're welcome to come along. Oh, would you look at that? First time out and we've already got our first snake. A northern water snake. Just a baby. Dude, you're a snapping turtle. You are ugly. Sad part is, the bigger you get, the uglier you're gonna get. And you're gonna have a temper to match. Oh, he's leaving. I must have hurt his feelings. I'm sorry. This is sweet, a map turtle. There's a couple great blue herons out in the middle of the Maumee River. Can't go anywhere without seeing them anymore. Smaller part, Providence has a lot to offer. If you like to fish, down by the dam's a good spot. A lot of nice scenery. Every now and then you'll get to see an eagle fly by. Walk down the paths, take a little stroll. And it is literally right on the edge of town. I don't want to fail to mention that there's plenty of room for picnicking down here. Just gonna do some panning around, get some shots of the scenery that's here. Nice views. Say I'm sorry to see those two go. Been making a lot of noise. But then again, that's what they do. Well, hey, if you want to come to Providence, you can head west out of Waterville on Route 24 on the Lucas County side, or take River Road on the Wood County side. My name is Jack, I scout the outdoors, and I hope to cross paths with you sometime. Thanks for coming.